Sharper 1999 and 123 Christian SL over there, just hiding in the tree. Hello. Okay, so me and Sam Sharper are going to be recording on separate videos, and if you want to see from my point of view, of course you can watch my video here, and if you want to watch Sam's point of view, there'll be another video on the channel on his point of view.
Take over here. I'm just
So yeah, I think we should. Chris is that's just a bit censored information over there. Just look at that.
I got it. The 3-4 shop.
We're gonna censor it.
Okay.
Where does he pork shop? Behind you.
Good. Oh. Okay. There's another
thing. Thank you very much.
Your pork shop.
Let's collect some wood, guys. Okay.
I don't really like this wood.
I hate that wood.
Like it goes oak, spruce. Yeah, that's kind of it, isn't it?
Are they your favourite woods? Oak, spruce,
birch is just horrible.
I don't like
spruce.
Any
spruce.
And jungle, I think it probably goes... I don't know, do you prefer jungle wood or birch?
I do like jungle wood.
I hate birch wood.
Yeah, it is horrible. Thing is, though, the planks change colour as well to whatever wood it was.
It's too white for me, you know, not being racist, but...
Well, yeah, you are, aren't you?
Well, I didn't mean to be, but...
Well, you are, but...
Only other thing I hate about birch trees, I mean, spruce trees, is they're so tall.
Yeah, I just had to sort of, you know, jump up a little bit, oh my god.
Oh yeah, I just wanted to
We got the,
That we are playing on Tekkit.
Oh yeah.
God, you guys got that?
We got 63 pages of mods.
Oh god.
Yep. Forgot to mention that, unfortunately.
So much stuff to do.
But, yes, by the title of the video, of course, you already knew what we were going to do.
Well, they might not have read it. They might not be able to read.
They might be like one of those little jerks that just goes around and starts clicking on things randomly.
Yeah, and then you get Rickrolled. If you don't know what that is. You know, you know that song?
No.
Have you ever gone? I can't remember how it goes. It's a song on YouTube that it's like being trolled on YouTube, and it's this da 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 da. Have you heard that song?
No.
Nope.
Okay. Right, anyway, I've been Rickrolled many times before.
What the hell do you listen to?
No, it's just I was going around looking around on videos. A few times, and yep. Yeah, as you do, and then occasionally you'll come across someone trolling you on YouTube. I don't think many people do it now, because it's quite an old video, and,
I don't think anyone's ever seen that before, Sam.
It's a pretty relatively famous song, I suppose.
I think it's probably not.
Well, never mind.
Post in the comments if you have heard of whatever the hell you're talking about.
Yes, and then I can prove that it's a relatively...
It's an actual thing.
Anyway,
Sam, if you can find a link, then please, you know, give it to me.
I will.
I'd love to watch.
It's just a music video of someone.
That's the problem.
I will.
Hello there, little piggy. Little piggy.
Little piggy. I know it's hard, but you've got to do it, Web.
I don't think I can do it.
Well, I'm snacking this one with sapling.
Right, I'm just getting this one. Then... Okay, right, I think I've got 28 wood. Okay,
Chris?
Does this have a forestry?
Little person.
You know, with all the bees and stuff.
Oh, it has tree capitator, actually, so if we make an axe...
Yeah. Does it have forestry, you know, with all the bees?
Probably not. I don't know, I didn't look. Because I'm not that cool.
Pigs over here. Guys, these pigs.
I'm like you, Sam. I just... that's not the sort of thing. So I think, hold on, unless I am mistaken, if I do this...
Oh yeah, it takes a long time on this one because it's a full tree. It's one of the updates on it.
And this is only a wooden axe, so it's going to take...
Almost there, and...
Yeah. Oh, it also destroys all the leaves and stuff as well. That's nice.
Yeah. Yeah. I've got a pick anyway, so I'll just go and get a little wee bit of stone.
Oh, no,
well, yeah. Where's the house going to be, by the way, guys?
Well, maybe I know where we can put the house.
Oh, I found pumpkins. Oh,
that's lovely. Nice. Where are you, Chris? You've just disappeared.
I've just walked off. I
yes,
found
you
some
have.
Pigs. I followed them. They took me to a magic place.
Really? Oh wow. Okay, it didn't work. Well, that was a waste of time.
Oh dear. Some of them probably don't work. Hey Sam, where are we building a house?
I don't know.
Are we building it on the edge of the desert on the very soft sand where our house probably
you
collapsed?
Should try and find a nice place to put it.
So we can go on a bit of adventure. If we get our you know, supplies, we can go on a bit of adventuring. Off,
I
off,
have
off,
10
off
forks.
Ah, there we go. It must have just been the tree was a bit too tall or something.
Yeah, so shall we do a bit?
Oh, I'm taking damage. Oh,
so Chris, you need to if you get back here, we need to go on a bit of adventuring to find a good place.
I'm bringing 10 pork chops with
Where
me.
The hell have you gone?
I'm just killing a pig.
I think if the tree is too large or something, you may need like a stronger axe or something to chop down taller trees. That could,
Chris, can you get back here, please? There are plenty of pigs around to be slaughtered.
I know, I've got 13 pork chops.
That's lovely, that's good enough for now. Where are you, Chris?
I'm coming.
You're gone. You just gone.
I'm here.
How do you make a torch? Oh, there we go, that's how you make a torch, guys.
Oh, you're there,
Hey.
Hello.
Here's a pork chop.
We've got a lag.
Oh, can I drop that? Oh, what was that?
You just... What? Okay.
We're gone.
I'll pick it up, thank you. It's
right,
behind
just
you.
Running around. Okay, right, wait, which direction shall we scanter?
That way, okay. Follow Chris.
Alright.
He knows what he's doing.
Oh god, there's a little bit of lag on the server, so you sort of, you know, after a while you just sort of hop along.
No, I don't care, alright?
You guys are all the way over there. I'll wait for you.
You just,
Oh! Chris, go!
I'm waiting for you guys.
I'm just sort of...
Right.
Oh, there we
I'm
go,
right
you guys wait super quick on him.
Right, I don't know how far behind I am to you guys, but, Oh, there, yeah, you're
well,
here.
To me, you're just, like, standing over there, just... Ooh.
Yeah,
oh, guys?
Standing over
guys, what's this?
What?
It's what?
This.
What?
It's like a perfect...
I don't know sugar cane could grow next to oil.
There's, like, a 2x2 hole here that's just...
Oh,
like,
it looks like a cave under there.
I'm going for it. Woo!
Okay, well, I didn't know sugarcane could grow next to oil. So,
yeah, oil has the same characteristics as the water.
There's a little creeper over here, Sam.
Oh, yeah, you just suddenly gone down.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you guys have, according to me, not a very good connection.
Yeah.
Maybe it's because you guys suck.
Possibly.
Wait, I'm gonna chuck a pumpkin down to you. There you go.
Oh, thanks, Chris. Yeah, I'm going for it, guys.
Oh, that didn't sound good.
Oh God, this isn't good! Why did I come down here?
Yeah. Oh dear. This isn't good.
Run away!
Okay.
Sam, would you like to sort of come back? Possibly.
Do not go down there. Bring some better stuff. Sam, make some better stuff.
I'll put a marker here.
Yeah, I say we come back. I'm gonna leave Whip down there.
I can't remember the button for Sam. What's the button? What's the button for marker?
Oh. You press M.
M.
And click out.
Ah, right.
I'm gonna die, guys. I'm dead. Bye. Okay. It was nice knowing you.
Oh dear.
He lost all his stuff too. Oh well.
I'm fine. Add waypoint. Mysterious hole.
Hold on. I'm gonna just put that in there.
Mysterious, dangerous hole.
There we go, I've got us a crafting bench now.
It's gonna be red, but danger. Lovely. That's very nice.
Hey guys.
There we go, some tools.
I'm back.
Right, okay, oh god, it's night time. Okay, defensive positions, people.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my
stuff. There's a sword, and I've got a sword.
I've got a sword,
Oh. Okay, well, I'll check on down to Web.
Yeah, as you may tell, people, it could be a while before we, get to the,
hopefully,
invincible stage,
oh god, there's another one!
Oh, lovely sunset.
What is it? Oh,
hopefully, when we do the next video, connection will be better, trust me.
I'm just gonna, oh gosh, what have I done? I'm gonna make us a chest so that if we go
down.
It's
dark down here, guys, I'm gonna be honest.
There we go. There's a chest.
Would you like to sort of come up again, Sam?
Am I gonna? Oh God. Okay. Yeah, I'm on my way up. God, I wasn't planning on staying down here. You know.
There we go.
Yeah,
that's good to know. The chest. Oh my God, you look awful, Web. You know, it's a bit rough down there, was it?
Oh dear. Oh, that arrow went right through your stomach and out the other end.
It did. Oh God.
Crikey.
Painful.
Did it?
Oh God.
Yeah, there's one sort of like floating on the back of your head too.
Oh God. Oh yeah.
Painful.
Ow, that one's like quantum.
Well, guys, don't worry. Did you throw a sword down there, Chris?
Guys, yeah, there's three zombies over here.
Don't worry, leave them. They're perfectly friendly.
They're coming towards me.
Oh yeah, they are as well, aren't they?
They're coming very close to me.
We can just deal with them. Obviously, there's a bit of lag in the server.
Oh, it's a sword in here. It'll be sorted next time we do a video.
And there's two skeletons. And a creep skeleton.
Sam.
I'm just gonna run over here.
Yeah, sorry. Right. I probably am lagging a lot to you.
Oh. Well, there's a little bit of lag in the server.
Oh god. I'm sort of stuck in a frame where I can see Chris just looking at a creeper and two skeletons, wondering what to do.
Well, I was fighting the skeleton and the creeper, but it didn't seem to do any damage. I'm now falling through the world.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I think we should cut there.
That's how it ended. Oh dear.
That was pretty awful.
The next video we do will actually have better connection, guys, don't worry.
Oh dear.
Guys, I'll see you guys next time.
Is that every time we respawn we're gonna have to fall through the world?
Yes, Chris.
Because I'm at minus 3,500 at the moment.
Don't worry, I got down to 10,000.
Oh, well, I
beat my record.
Right. I'll see you guys in the next episode.
God, it's awful.
good first episode. As you can see, we are very good at this game.
It's awful. Bye guys.
It's awful.